So this is my first item. This was actually my mother's. And when I was a little boy, my mother got really sick and was diagnosed with throat cancer. This is the board that she used to communicate with us for the last 4 years of her life. And so it represents a lot to me. A lot of love, a lot of love notes, a lot of encouragement. But it also represents for me that no matter what happens in life, you can still find your voice and you amplify it no matter what the circumstances are. And then sometimes the best voice of all is silence. So this is the first book that I was ever read as a little boy. It definitely shows its age from the 1970s and its lovely avocado green. But it represents something even more special to me, and that is that I'm adopted. And my parents would read it to me every night as a child and help me understand the very special circumstances that brought me to them. So these two passports represent more than just travel. Although I have traveled 1.7 million miles since I joined AMD 10 years ago, they really represent people that have become my friends all over the world. And now when I get on that plane, it's more about who I'm going to see rather than the location itself. So one of the things I'm most passionate about is sports. And I'm lucky that my dad and I both love the same team because we graduated from the same university. I will fly from all around the world to get back to spend just 3 or 4 hours with my favorite Baylor Bear watching our favorite sports team. So this is a coin that was given to me when I was a little boy by my grandparents. I grew up just a few 3-4 minute walk away from them, and they spent as much time investing into the man I am as my parents did. And as they shared this with me, it having my birth year on it, it represented what they taught me about what it means to leave a legacy and to treat others well. This is a photo of my Austin-based team that I've had the honor of leading for the last 10 years. They represent everything, one, that's good about AMD, and two, that's great about the work that we do, which is education and leading leaders. But they are the reason I enjoy coming to work every single day. And this is my badge that I received on June 2nd, 2008, when I joined AMD. And 11 years later, here I am. I can't imagine being anywhere else. My name is Mark Pearson, and this is what fuels my joy.